We've been inaugurating presidents in the US since 1789. And so for 232 years, this tradition and peaceful transition of governance has been the signature of these United States. 2021's inauguration is the most incredible yet, full to the brim of firsts. That's right. So come with me and let's get inaugural. Oh, you know what I mean. The inauguration of the 46th President of the United States is the first ever to take place in the midst of a global pandemic. And for that reason, it's also the first ever virtual inauguration. This event is the Weight Watchers version, slimmed down to prevent further transmission of the virus. And out of respect for over 3,000 people who die every day from COVID-19. So instead, there's just the lucky few who cleared COVID tests to be there. But sadly, for the first time, that doesn't include 96-year-old President Carter, the first inauguration he's missed since his own in 1977. And also for the first time in about 150 years, the previous president who decided not to be in attendance either after the recent free and fair elections. The inauguration theme? America United, an inclusive celebration after the divisive and explosive previous days and weeks aiming to bring America together. That'll be a first for this year anyway. Then there's Lady Gaga singing the national anthem for the first time since her incredible Super Bowl rendition of it. And a reading from the first ever National Youth Poet Laureate, Amanda Gorman. Along with the usual swearing in front of the Capitol of the first ever 78-year-old president and a review of the military troops, the peaceful transfer of power bit. Instead, the first ever virtual parade across the country with live bands, poets and dancers all streamed live. And for the first time, no fancy balls in the evening, but a ritzy TV special with Tom Hanks, Justin Timberlake, and Demi Lovato, to name but a few. But we'll leave the biggest and most important first of all to the last. Who nails it when it comes to the most firsts ever at an inauguration? Racking up four firsts all at once. The first African American, the first Asian American, the first highest ranking female elected official, and the first ever female vice president of the United States? Kamala Harris. If anyone can beat that, well, that will be a first.